Doo-Wop Gang was popping. This day two of the tour on my mama. Hey, the block of Lou in the building, man. We about to leave the hotel. We on the way to Washington. Like I told y'all, man, it's a beautiful day, man. I said my prayers. I love y'all so much. I still don't got a mic, so if it's a lot of wind, I'm sorry, bro. I got to get that mic. But right now, I'm just on this little vlog camera. But hey, man, it's Litty Three Titties, man. I'm trying to tell y'all, if y'all see this and y'all ain't coming to a show in the city, because we coming to your city, bro, on my mama. Y'all know B. Lou turned up. If you don't follow me on Instagram, follow me right now, man, because I'm trying to tell you. I'm going to show you a little highlight from last night. Bow.
Hey.
Yeah, you see what I'm saying? So, hey, I stay super lit, bro. Make sure y'all come out and support me, man. I'm my mama. Keep watching the full vlog, man. We gonna go stupid. Washington, D.C. on the way. Man, you know how we coming. Always Litty Three Titties, man. Y'all keep motivating and keep striving to be great, man. I love y'all, Lou. I'm getting y'all keep supporting. Like the video right now. 50,000 likes, man. And you better subscribe if you're new. Because Lou Out Gang, we the best gang out there. Bow. Oh yeah, Diamond V just made me some tea, huh? Ooh, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get the voice right.
Organic.
Organic tea, gotta get the voice right, man. I turned up last night, she turned up last night. Man, if y'all ain't watched it, man, I'm telling y'all, come see her, come see me. So y'all can see these beautiful faces, man, you know what I'm saying?
There's only one beautiful face here.
Oh, you hear her talking shit back there, Luau Gang?
Hey, you
go
this way, Luau Gang.
Hey, but, oh shit, but like I said, man, we gonna stay turned on my mama. Hey, Dad, you pushing that hoe?
Yes, sir.
Oh, man. Take care of us, man. Shit. Hold on. Let me get the dough for you.
I guess I'll let you be a gentleman.
Come on, man.
For the one time.
Come on, man. I got a gentleman Lou in the building, man. You feel me? Yeah, man, like I said, though, man, I got this good tea, man. Got to get your voice right, man. If you're out there rapping and you pursuing your dreams, man, keep the hot tea. You got my cocoa or some coffee? This nigga, day, he trying to stay up.
Right now,
hey, that nigga trying to stay up. Yeah. Doo-Wop Gang, we at the gas station of my mama. We are headed to Washington right now, man. I'm sorry, I still didn't upload the vlog yet, but on my mama, I'm going to like drop it when I get to the Airbnb in Washington. Oh, yeah, get out the way, man. Get out the way. But yeah, man, we at Wawa's, man. They said this is like a quick trip, but better. I don't know about that, though. And I need to get some Reese's, too.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, this nigga 10 toes. Bro, what's up with my merch, bro? Hey, I'm on mama, bro. Drop the link right now, bro. And I want a free one, bro, because it's free promotion. Come on, bro. Drop that hoe. Hey, no, hold on. What you do? Hold on, what did you do? Drop that hoe. Yeah. Just what you do, coach? Hey, nigga. Hey, drip check. Ooh, you know what I'm saying? Gucci slides. Don't get it fucked up. You know what I'm saying? 10 toes never fold on the merch, man. When it's coming, bro? Damn, nigga, I'm trying to get mine.
Tonight.
For real?
Drop it tonight.
Bruh.
Hey, let's drop it tonight. Whenever you drop this vlog, it's probably
I'm gonna put the link in the description, so make sure y'all go do that shit.
You didn't hear me, Lou.
Oh, you funny. You funny. Ah, that's fucked up, though, bro. You fucked up, though.
Come on, look. Merch dropping. Goddamn today.
Not showing on the arms, because 10 toes never fold. Never fold. Cheesy chart, nigga.
Only thing that folded in my life, you know what I'm saying, is,
folders.
Hey, folders, you know what I'm saying?
My paper. No, paper don't fold. I said folders, listen, though.
It's my little slogan.
Do that shit.
Get you a hoodie, you ain't never gotta fold it.
Boy, that shit. Ass.
Damn, bro. Y'all was not fucking with that one.
But that shit was horrible as fuck. Ty, what are you doing, bro? Yeah.
Never fold. Like, get you a hoodie, you never got to fold it.
No. Okay. I get it now. But at the time, bro, that shit was ass, bro. Damn, that shit was horrible.
That shit just low-key made me mad, bro. That shit just made me mad. Damn.
But you still good,
but
though.
I thought that shit was hard.
At least you didn't have to leave, though.
At least
we didn't make you leave, bro. We just said that shit was ass, though.
I should just starve, nigga.
Fuck it. Oh, me.
Bro, what do you think going hit?
Nigga, I'm my mama. I'm about to get some water, though, man. You got to fuel up. You know what I'm saying? Did them push-ups this morning and all that. You know what I'm saying? For surely. I'm about to get some smart water, though. Who back there? What you doing back there? Nah, I'm just playing. Oh, my mama, I'm getting another smart water because it make you smart. Hey, Chark, bro, you ever heard a theory about smart water making you smart, bro?
Hell no, I never heard.
Bro, let me tell you, bro, it was a proven theory on Google, bro, by scientist, philosopher Elgin Thomas. Okay. And he came up with a theory, like, if you drink smart water, your brain cells, like, increase by, like, 35 milligrams.
So you think if I always had this and I drank it, I would have never.
You would be like, what's that scientist's name? Einstein, bro. You'd be smarter than him. No lie.
Have you ever heard of George Washington Carter?
Carter? George Washington Carter?
Yeah.
No, I haven't.
You don't know what that is?
They make peanut butter?
Damn!
Hey, you wanna know what? Chizzy Shark? You wanna know what? His name is Carver, though. This nigga said George Washington Carter.
I don't even know.
You don't even know.
Dumbass. Give him some smart water. No,
I've been sipping that mud. I've been sipping this nigga. I came from the dirt. You sipping on dirt.
Yeah. Nigga, you need some of this. Nigga, what is you saying?
I'm drinking dumb water, bro.
Chino, bro, what you getting? A burrito?
Probably gonna get the burrito.
He's stealing. Forget. Oh, yeah, and can't forget to grab the king size Reese's on my mama. Mandatory. We feel
if I have bubble guts tonight, it's because it is.
You say what?
I said if I have bubble guts later tonight, it's because
whoa,
it is.
I'm feeling the same way. Hey, so I'm about to go over here and tell Dominique I love you. Hey, Dominique, I just want you to know that I really love you, okay? You heard me?
Mm-hmm.
That I really love you with all my heart.
Thank
and I want everybody to know that.
Oh, that's good.
You heard me? You love me too? Not really.
Oh, that's good.
You heard me? You love me too? Not really. That's cool. Eric, you hear that?
Yeah, I heard nothing.
Exactly, okay. You heard nothing.
A lot of it. He's crazy.
Am I? I really am, though.
What y'all think about me and y'all think he crazy?
I really am. But I was just coming to tell you that I love you. Even though you don't love me, I love you.
I love everyone.
That was a good quote. Dominique loves everyone.
Okay. Showtime. Right.
I can't even see. I got these hater blockers on blocking you hating ass niggas. You know what I'm saying? Now I can see you. Now I can't, bitch.
$13 million.
Sing it.
Running up the building, working on the building.
Woo! I'm your biggest fan!
Falling from the ceiling.
Damn, you got them like
dollar
that?
Dollar bills. I want to write that so bad.
Go ahead and finish it.
I don't know if you will fuck
with that. Man. My wasted fucking,
tell me where we are.
Fuck, my bad.
Man, that shit like a hit.
Bro, that's what I'm saying, FTC, nigga. I'm about to grub on this hoe. Hey, you know what I'm saying? FTC, nigga, tell a nigga come with that shit, nigga.
What it do, Flight?
Yo, FTC. Flight T, stand up. Nigga, fuck is you talking
about? Come, man.
Nigga, you know what the fuck going on.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But I ain't gonna let that throw me off, man.
Nigga, because, nigga, how we living, nigga? Like some motherfucking bosses, nigga. You know what I'm saying? We at the gas station, though, with it. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, hey. Nigga, I hope you paid your motherfucking car payment, nigga, because they about to repo your shit, nigga. You hear me?
Man. I'm going crazy about you. You're my number uno, baby, not you.
Nigga stack in the building, man. Come on, tell them how we coming, man.
Man, we coming hard, man.
It's harder than a bitch tonight. Tell them we turning the fuck up, man. Come on, man. Show up. Hey, come on, man. Hey, we gonna pipe this motherfucker up. You dig what I'm saying? My nigga stacking the motherfucker. Nigga, it's Liddy, nigga. Wherever the fuck we at, like you saying. Damn, Luwop gang.
Move.
They go Eric right there.
You let you know. I see you gotta take a picture. They need you to get your stuff. Unload.
Where do I park it? Where can I park this thing anywhere?
You gotta park it.
Man, I don't really about a flame.
This nigga retarded, bro. Oh, nigga, we about to get lit tonight, nigga. What are you talking about? Hey, nigga, what are you saying? Bro, on my mama, the lights crazy dumb. Bilu, y'all know what I gotta do tonight then. Oh! Hey, you see that shit? Get a boy of a leap. Ah! Come on.
Don't let me fall.
Yeah, now this motherfucker about to be lit right here, bro. This is lit.
Oh, yeah. We got an
do y'all know?
We don't have to go through the crowd this time?
Nigga, what? I'm coming in there. Bilu, turned in a hole, nigga. What? Three titties, no lie. You like, damn, I should get three titties.
Oh, so what?
I've been wondering. Oh, fuck! Bro, that, I told, bro, did you get, hey, I told, bro, that same fucking thing hit me too, bro. Right in the fucking, fuck that hurt.
Oh my God, that
shit hit my ribs. Oh. Okay, this is what we looking like tonight, you know what I'm saying? Oh shit, nigga, I'm all the way up tonight. You know what I'm saying? The stage is crazy, the MTC.
Like the light.
Hey, nigga, you about to give him that, bro. Oh, yeah. So why the fuck would I fuck this big?
You ain't nothing but a bro. Boy, 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 boy.
Fucking nigga, leave this motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we about to get lit tonight on my mama. Bow.
I got flight in there.
This nigga be a little over here.
Hey, I'm ready. I'm about to turn up.
This is how much he loves y'all. He go hard as fuck for y'all.
I go hard every time that I do it.
Every time. I was just sitting here like, you gotta go hard every time, don't you?
Every time. Every time.
I'm wondering why he over here having this little bouncy bounce or whatever. But that's because he put his extra effort in for the Luau game. But all his fans.
I'm about to go hard. I'm about
to go hard.
Checkers, like I'm growing so fast we can't stop. Fuck all that money and cut it. 15 minutes, I double the tax. Then my cup off on it.
Come to DC. We have some technical difficulties. But guess what? We ain't done dripping tonight.
Luau game on my mama. It's just another successful show. We 2 for 2. Hey, we get, hey, I might be getting too lit out there on my life. I don't know if I'm getting too lit. Dominique said I've been getting too lit out there, y'all, on my life. She said, I've been getting too lit. But on my mama, this is what I do, you hear me? Hey, Lou Out Gang, keep striving to be the best you. I just want to thank God for these opportunities I'm receiving. Man, I'm so blessed right now, man, to be able to rock out these shows with y'all. Man, I love the support, man. I'm going crazy right now. Man, y'all follow me all on the Skull1K Instagram and Twitter. And this is for the blog. We're turning up every show, every city, man. We are in Philadelphia next. So my mama, I'm turning up Philadelphia. That's for my life. I do this, man. You hear me? Hey, New Diamonds, you know how we coming, man. I love y'all. Lou Out Gang, FTC, man, you rock.
You ain't nothing but a broke boy. Bye.
And the DMV, aka DC, man, shut this shit down. Everybody, they fucking think.
On my mama.
On to the next city, baby.
Nigga, we shutting shit down on my life. Man, you know what the fuck going on. Hey, man, I love y'all, Lord Gang. My life, I messed up my ankle. I don't even know if I'm performing in Philadelphia, but on my life, I do this. So I gotta see. I ain't gonna lie, I gotta see. My ankle hurting, bro. I ain't gonna lie. And I broke my chain, my loot chain, bro. I broke my loot chain. I broke it when I took off my hoodie. I snapped it, bro. So I'm about to get that bitch, man. But I'm still bringing energy everywhere I go on curve. You feel me? I love y'all. Wow.